When I was a little kid, you could walk into any store in town, and if they didn't have 40 sodas on the shelf, then you walked across the street to the other store, and they had a different set of 40 sodas. And I said, you know what? How would that be to group them all together and do it? So that's what we did. I mean, everybody just has a smile on their face, and they're really happy. And that's a fun kind of business to be in, and everybody leaves happy.